strawberries and condensed milk and chopped strawberries. After grind strawberries and condensed milk together. So now I put the mixture here also in my favorite glass and I put some strawberries. I'm going to put this 8 hours in the freezer. After 8 hours, our strawberry ice cream is ready. I can't wait to taste it. So let's taste it. Delicious. Let's make another delicious thing, Gudbud ice cream. For that, we need almonds, dates, cashew, grapes, pista, strawberries, and tutti frutti, grapes, bananas, orange, and strawberry ice cream, vanilla ice cream. Added 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream and also 2 scoops of strawberry ice cream. Let's taste our delicious Gudbud ice cream now. Yummy, yum. I made strawberry milkshake also, so let's taste it. Very yummy. Animal biscuits, tiger biscuits, and also jam, and strawberry ice cream, and also vanilla ice cream. Here I put jam, strawberry ice cream, vanilla ice cream. So now let's close them. Let's freeze it for 10 minutes. I done animal biscuit sandwich also. Let's freeze these also. After 10 minutes, our sandwiches are ready. Now let's taste it. Yum! It's very tasty.